great people of YouTube. Today I'll be showing you how to assemble your Titanic pocket boat. Take your pipette and fill it and get some water in it. Next, take the boat, put it inside one of the tubes and squirt water into it until the water comes out of the other end. Just making sure that the water has properly came out. Making sure that the water has came out. I'll be back. Now, place your boat in the water carefully. Carefully place your boat in the water. Carefully put it in the water. Hold on a second, I'm just going to do something. Now you light your candle and put the candle into the boat. Put it underneath the boiler. Now you put it in the water. Now all we do now is wait. I hope you enjoyed the